we can't express our clear idea to
the proper way.
In a proper way.
Yeah.
And it is very important to use correct grammar in the writing part and also presentation part we use
the verbal
communication also.
And it is, I think if you have a great knowledge of grammar, it augments your speaking style.
Yeah, it's improve our courage also.
Yeah.
It can speak in any
mistakes,
without any mistakes, and any audience, we can talk without any fear. Or,
yeah, whatever you want, you can express very
easily and conveniently.
Yeah. Can teaching a foreign language be enjoyable? Teaching a foreign language?
Yes, it is very good experience to both teachers and students also, because a teacher also getting a vast knowledge from other language, and he or she have full effort to learn that language also before the teaching that language.
They have the especially for the
They have to extra effort to learn that language and teaching practice to teach them to the student better way.